The month of February is coming to a close, and I feel pretty good about my frugality during the month of February. I'm doing quite well, I think, with the $105 per week allocated for food and other laundry supplies, gasoline. So tracking my expenses, trying to get close off any gaps that I am not utilizing my monthly income wisely. So it's been fun. It's been a fun month. I'm on my way. My goal is to save $50,000 for my long-term care by age 80. This girl got goals.